Hey guys, and welcome back to more Let's Play Gran Turismo 3. This is Adam the Gamer 1818, and I hope you're having a great day. So, last time we did the GT World Championship in the Beginner League, I apologize that the video was a little bit, was like totally choppy. But yeah, I don't know what the problem with that was, but you know technology. So now you might be wondering, am I gonna take on the amateur league in this part? And the answer is no. We're actually gonna take on the last license test. So we have the super license done. Now we just have one more license that we need to do, and that is the rally license. So yeah. Okay, so here we go, starting with R1. Right, well, first one was easy. On to the next one. And a Toyota Corolla rally car. Also, find out in the next part what we'll do next for races. Alright. And I'm going for whatever times I get because there's really no point in getting all gold on this license. But I guess the reason I got all gold on the other licenses is just because I wanted to get a really good car to start off with in the game. Because I didn't feel like spending money, so. And then I went back to redo the A license and IB license all gold just for fun. Okay, let me get a thumbnail real quick. And then we're good riddance. Okay, on to the next one. Okay, R4, let's do it. In a Celica rally car, and yes, I love Celicas. Alright, here we go. All right, next one. All right, that one was really easy. Okay, three more to go. drifting techniques. All right. On to the next one, which is going to be R7. Drifting Techniques 2. That was one fail. Alright, attempt number 3. And you know what? I don't care. I'm gonna just ride the wall. One more, which is a time trial. Almost done. All right. Well, the rally license is done. Let's check our status. There we go. All the licenses are done. Eventually, I'm going to come back to IA6. I just don't know when. Just want some really good cars, but whatever, so. Alright, 25.5%. So, Amateur League. Find out next time.